Abi. Mom? Bobby? Mom? Bobby?
Don't.
Richard? Where are they?
Don't open the door, Kristen.
I love them like I loved you.
I really wish that I could bring them back. And I could have. But I couldn't help myself. And I tried this time. I really did try.
This doesn't work. I wish that it did.
You should go before it's too late.
I roared through my family, so they don't want me around no more. My friends, they don't want me around no more. Shit, there are times when I don't want me around no more. I've lived in alleyways, under bridges, and then I found this cool park, so big that I can get lost in it. When I want to. Then one day, I saw all these weirdos walking into the building across the street. I saw it through this tunnel, like it was magical and shit. I wanted to know what was going on in there, and if there was any food, or maybe drugs. So, here I am. I wasn't expecting any of this. But, maybe this is some of that act of God type shit that I found this place and all of you people. And all that food over there. My name is Eddie and I'm an addict.
Thanks, Eddie.
My name is Ellie, and I'm an addict.
Welcome.
Hi, Ellie.
Sorry, I've, it's hard doing this all over again in a new place.
It's okay.
It's just that I just moved here. So here goes. It started with one drink, and then that one went into another, and then a whole hell of a lot more. I was an addict, but I thought it's no big deal. Everyone is, kind of. But, I thought this is, I can handle this. This is easy. But then I hurt my back, and they gave me these pills. These goddamn pills. Mm-hmm. And they took the edge off like nothing else. Sorry, I know I'm not supposed to say what drug. I'm sorry. But they took the life out of life, which is exactly what I wanted. And my husband left me, which, to be honest, wasn't such a bad thing. But I lost my kids. Mm. And at first, I didn't really care because I wanted the pills more than I wanted them. I can't believe I'm saying that right now. Anyway, I got my kids back, and we have a new home, and hopefully some new friends.
My Lola don't like the smell of smoke inside the house.
We just moved here.
I heard all the noise. There's been a lot around here lately. Screws, nails, sharp edges. And they say they're trying to make this neighborhood safer.
Okay.
I'm not leaving. You're not buying me out.
We're just renting. We just moved into our new house. It's huge. Yeah. It's not in the best of neighborhoods. A little sketchy. I just wanted to tell you thank you so much for this opportunity. I really couldn't have done it without you. I really appreciate it. Yeah, the kids are doing well. Amy.
Come on, there could be a fire.
There's no fire, it's just my stupid brother.
I called your mother.
This has been a pretty eventful first few days, Kyle. You got into a fight, defaced school property, and then another fight. Do you have anything to say for yourself?
I didn't tag the bulletin board.
In order to stay here, you have to want to be here.
I don't want to be here.
Well, you won't be. Not this week. Wait outside for your mother. Megan, get in here. Megan.
You get suspended?
Yeah. Yeah.
He's an asshole.
Yeah. He's a huge asshole.
The second fight, it wasn't really a fight. It was just you getting the shit beat out of you type of thing.
What'd you do?
Tagged the bulletin board. What?
I like your work.
Can I see? Oh, come on, you saw all of my work. Wow.
Wow, like, suck wow or wow what?
Wow, like, you might be a serial killer, Cal. In a good way.
Have you talked to Dad yet? And he's gonna be so pissed. I tried to call him a few times since we've gotten here, but he hasn't answered.
He's traveling.
He's always traveling.
For work.
Okay. Why haven't you unpacked yet? You know, you can at least try cheering up a bit. Kyle, you're being a child.
Can you just get the hell out of my room?
Look, I know you don't ever want to listen to me, and I know I don't deserve to say anything to you, but please don't screw up your life because you're mad at me.
Please. I promise this time it'll be different.
You say that every time.
For a run.
You don't have to call it that.
I know.
Why do you always go for a run so late?
It's not that late.
Kyle said it's a bad neighborhood.
It's not bad. Maybe it once was, but it's being gentrified. Which means
I know what it means. Rich white people move in and kick everyone else out.
You're my little girl.
Mom, I'm 13. I'm gonna be 14 in 2 months.
I know, don't remind me.
I put him most to rest. Some can see I'm saucy. I'm saucy to my bed.
So, first off, is there anyone who's at their first meeting or from out of town?
Yeah. I don't know whether to sit or stand, but they always stand in the movies, so.
You can do whatever makes you feel comfortable.
Thanks. I'm Christopher, and I'm not sure what I am.
Welcome, Christopher.
Hello, Christopher.
Thank you for being so welcoming. Yeah, I guess I am an addict. I never thought about it that way. And I'm just torn through so many people. And I can't stop myself. So I guess that is an addiction. And I need help. And I don't want to be alone anymore.
Thanks, Christian.
Thanks, Christian. Thanks, Christian. Thanks, Christian.
My name is Ellie, and I'm an addict.
Hello.
I got a new job. My friend, she's a tenured professor, and she's my age, and she got me it. But sometimes it's a little hard because I should be where she is right now. But anyway, I'm not supposed to be thinking about stuff like that, right? So, shit, I'm really trying, but I swear to God, I'm trying. My name's Ellie and I'm an addict.
Thanks, Ellie. Hey,
Eddie, you weren't at the meeting.
Are you okay? You need anything? Okay, well, I'll see you at the next meeting, okay? You take care of yourself.
Do you need anything?
What?
In there. You said that you do pills.
I said I used to. Fuck you.
This is better than your suburban housewife shit.
Thank you.
Come on, Mom. Time to go. Mom.
I'm up, baby. Just go get ready for school.
I am ready to go to school. What happened to your head?
I tripped while walking to the car.
Can I see?
Okay, well, it's not as bad as it looks, right?
I don't see anything.
What? Guess I didn't hurt myself as bad as I thought. It was dark.
Okay.
I used to watch this with my mom.
God, ourselves, and others are wrongs. Ready for God to remove defects of character. Ask Him to remove our shortcomings. Made a list of harmed and willing to make amends. Then make amends. Be accountable and admit when wrong. Pray for the knowledge of His will and the power to carry it out. Then be awakened through these steps and practice them throughout everything in our lives.
My name is Ellie and I'm an addict.
Ellie.
I don't deserve this.
Careful, mug's hot. Anything else?
No, we're good, thanks. Thanks for getting coffee with me.
I don't think I'm the best person to talk to about this.
And you might be the only person to talk to about this. No, I just needed somebody to talk to whose life was only slightly less screwed up than mine. I'm sorry.
No, that's okay.
Yeah, I don't know. I probably wouldn't have believed you otherwise.
Well, the program works. And people fall. But just keep getting up again.
Sometimes you just wish that there was one thing in the world that you didn't have to put all of your effort in controlling. And that would make all the difference. Right?
I hope we find it. That one thing.
Cheers to that, right? You all right?
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
No, don't be sorry.
Did I get you?
No, you're fine.
What did you take?
It's not the pills, baby.
Did you find anything?
Just go get ready for school.
You know, you didn't find any pills, so maybe that means...
Well, she can get them from anywhere, Amy.
So what? You've just given up on her?
Look, Amy, I'm not going through this shit again.
You know what I like about your sketches? They make me feel like I'm at home. No matter where we live.
Thank you.
You didn't come to the meeting, I got worried. I know what you're going through. No, you don't understand. I know exactly what you're going through. When I saw you in the swing at the park, you looked so peaceful. The trouble. I just wanted to protect you. I made sure that no one could ever hurt you.
How?
Because I turned into whatever it is that I am. It gets easier, but you don't want to do it alone. Do you want to invite me inside so we can talk about this?
I want you to leave me alone.
So screwed up, she can't say anything about it.
You ever thought that maybe it was something else other than drugs?
Like what?
I would take the L and come here with my mom. She was the art history teacher at the college, so whenever she got done with class, she'd confine me and she'd get me out, and we'd sit here and look at trying to figure it out.
Well, you know it says it right next to it, right?
We never read it. Felt like cheating.
Well, you know, a little help never hurts.
Shh. She never told us she was sick. I guess she thought she could just handle it on her own without worrying us about it. And I knew something was wrong. I would ask her if she wanted to talk about it. And we just sit here talking about this instead. And I wish I pushed her till she told me what it was. And by the time she told us, it was too late. Just do yourself a favor and talk to her while you still can. You want me to tell you what it says?
Oh. I want to keep guessing until you tell me I'm right. No matter how many times we have to come back here.
Ah. What's the matter?
I heard something.
Where's Mom?
I don't know.
Go to your room. Mom? Mom? Mom.
Well, I'm fine. I just need a moment to myself, okay?
Let me help you.
No, just, I'm fine, right? Just leave me alone for a bit. I don't need your help.
Mom, I'm not going anywhere until you tell me what's wrong.
You can't help me!
Get in the car.
Where are we going?
To Dad's.
What do you want?
Have you seen Lola? She hasn't come back all night. She always comes back.
No, I haven't.
Can I check your basement?
Lola? 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 Lola, where are you? Lola, come on, baby. Come on. Come on, sugar. Lola. Eleanor? What the hell is wrong with you?
A lot.
Are you feeling all right?
I told you he's not home.
He isn't traveling. He just says that because he doesn't want to deal with the shit.
So we're a part of this shit? She's never gonna get better, is she? It's Dad.
Told you.
At least Mom wants us.
I'm going back.
Upstairs.
Huh?
Now!
See what?
Just turn it off!
Mom, why did you kill her?
For her blood. Someone turned me into this.
Who?
I don't know what he was. You should leave right now. That knife's not gonna help you. Just call the police. Do whatever it is you need to do, but do it now.
Did you call the police yet?
Not yet.
Maybe you should.
help you?
Yeah, I'm a friend of your mother's. From her meetings. Christopher.
Look, now's not really a good time.
Why, is everything all right?
You can let him in. Use the wand, Kyle.
If you let me inside, we can talk about this.
Mira,
shh. No. Don't say it. It's made up anyway. You're gonna let me inside.
You can only come in if I invite you in.
No, I was just being polite.
Easy.
Let him go!
Why would you do this to her?
Because I care about her, Kyle.
Is it curable? Is it?
No. It's just like any other addiction. It's manageable. But this part will pass.
Just go!
Kyle.
Leave!
No, it's okay. It's all right. Sit down, Kyle. Okay. Ten ways to kill a vampire. It's cute. No. No. Yes, but no. No. Wants me to stay. That was on the list, by the way.
Sleeping, Kyle. She's tired. We all are. The daylight is just another myth. Just give her some time. She'll seem more normal. Maybe even better than before. You know those pills that tore apart your family? Well, she'll never use them again. She can't. You know, I saw that gargoyle in your sketchbook. Yeah, did you know that people put gargoyles above their entrances to keep out the evil? What first appears as a monster is only there to keep you safe. There's a lot of bad in the world. I'm talking about real evil.
For future reference, Kyle, the knife doesn't work.
About
is this
me.
Because you tried talking to her?
I have to go.
But Kyle, I'm sorry, okay? It was bad advice.
I have to go.
Thank you.
baby.
What are you doing here?
I've come to take you home.
Does Dad know you're here?
Outside the door.
Hi, you reached Tom. I can't come to the phone right now. I'll leave a message. I'll call you back.
Amy, don't open this door no matter what you hear, okay? Amy.
Okay.
Away from my son. Kyle, leave us alone. Kyle? Christopher and I need to talk. Please leave us alone. Close the door. It doesn't get easier.
No. It doesn't. But at least we're together.
Where's Kyle? Kyle!
Mom?
Kyle? You okay?
Megan? Go!
Kyle.
Mom, please. Mom. Please don't hurt her, please. Stop! Stop! Please! No!
What do you want me to do, Kyle? No one should be like this.
Mom? I called the police.
Kyle! Go! Go to the basement. Go to the basement.
Go, 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 go.
Please, don't leave me. You're my little girl. Kyle?
Please, just get in the basement. Please.
Get in the basement.
Blood.
I'll check downstairs.
Got it.
Kyle!
Go! Shh. Come on.
But I don't think I can fit. What do I do?
Maybe push.
Try. Ow.
Hey, we got blood up here. No bodies.
I'm gonna radio dispatch.
Maybe run.
Kyle, I don't want to leave you.
Go. Amy, run! Run, Amy!
Where's Amy?
She's gone.
Maybe you should go too.
No. No. I think I'm gonna stay here with you. No matter what.
I hit rock bottom. I thought I hit it many times, but then when I finally did, I knew. Because all I had to do was look up from the hole I dug. And I could barely see my kids from there. They were so small. And now with every day that goes by, they're getting bigger and bigger. And I hope that one day I can bring our family back together again. My name is Christine and I'm an addict.
Thanks, Christine.
Thank you.